Hello boys and girls, I'm Miss Phương from Xuân Đình Primary School. Nice to see you again. How are you today? I'm very well too. Are you ready to start our lesson now? Yes? Okay, let's go. First, let's play a game. Game matching. Can you see six pictures here? A, B, C, D, and E. And we have six words. One, cook. Two, skate. Three, swim. Four, sing. Five, skip. Six, cycles. Now you match the words with the pictures. Yes? Okay. Now, number one, cook. Picture A, good job. Number two, skate. Picture F. Number three, swim. Picture C. Number four, sing. Picture B. Yes, well done. Number five, skip. Picture D. And the last number, number six, cycle. Picture E. Well done, everyone. Today we learn new unit, unit 5. Can you swim? Lesson 2. Who is he? Yes, he is Tom. And they are his friends. Tom's friends can play many sports. Now, let's learn some sports, okay? Listen and repeat. Play table tennis. Play table tennis. Các bạn nhớ nhấn âm ở dấu tròn cô đánh dấu nhé. Play table tennis. Play football. Play football. Play badminton. Play badminton. Play the piano. Play the piano. Play the guitar. Play the guitar. Play basketball. Play basketball. Play volleyball. Play volleyball. Okay, new words today, repeat again, play football, play basketball, play volleyball, play badminton, play the guitar, play the piano. Các con lưu ý nhé, với những môn thể thao mình dùng play cộng với môn thể thao đấy, ví dụ play football, nhưng với các dụng cụ âm nhạc, ví dụ chơi đàn guitar chúng mình có chữ the ở đứng trước cái dụng cụ đấy nhé. Ví dụ, play the guitar, play the piano. Các bạn lưu ý chỗ này nhé. Now, let's open your book. Unit 5, Can You Swim? Lesson 2. Part 1, look, listen and repeat. You can see this is a Tom and this is Tom's friends. Now you listen to see what are they talking about. Yes, okay.
A. Can you play volleyball?
No, I can't. But I can play football.
B. Let's play football.
Okay.
C.
Oh no!
Yes, okay. So you can see that in picture A, Tom asked his friend to play volleyball. He asked, can you play volleyball? And his friend answered, no, I can't, but I can play football. Picture B, Let's play football. Okay. And in picture C, what happened? His friend kicks the ball into the window. What a pity. So, be careful when you play football, and if you kick a ball into a window, what should we say? Yes, we should say, I'm sorry. Okay, now our modern sentence today is the sentence, the question, can you for example, can you swim? You can answer, yes, I can. Or, no, I can't. Yes, I can. No, I can't. Các bạn lưu ý nhé. Âm can. Các bạn xuống giọng một chút. Can. Yes, I can. Còn can't. Các bạn nhấn giọng cho cô. Can't. Và bật âm thở cuối nhé. No, I can't. Can. Can't. Can, can't, okay. And if you want to ask about he, she, they, or it, you can ask, can she swim? Các bạn lên giọng một chút nhé. Can she swim? Yes, he can. No, she can't. Can he swim? Yes, he can. No, he can't. Can they swim? Yes, they can. No, they can't. Can it swim? Yes, it can. No, it can't. Okay? Note, can't chính là viết tắt của cannot. Let's practice. Can you play football? Yes, I can. Good job. I ask and you answer. Can you play football? Yes, I can. Can you play basketball? No, I can't. No, I can't. Can he play the guitar? No, he can't. Can she skip? Yes, she can. Can they play table tennis? Yes, they can. Okay, part 2.6. Picture A, what is it? Yes, play table tennis. Picture B, yes, play volleyball. And picture C, play the piano. And picture D, play the guitar. At home, you can practice with these pictures, okay? Can you, for example, can you play table tennis? Yes, I can. Or no, I can't. And you learn new words by heart. Do the exercise in workbook. Goodbye.